Hello friends, yesterday we celebrated World Photography Day. It was 19th August. Why World Photography Day on 19th August? It has a story behind it. In 1839, there was a conference in Paris. In that conference, a new invention in photography was announced, and that invention was about a positive directly used to take print. It was really a revolutionary move in the field of photography. And that's why 19th August is a very precious day for a photographer. Today I am going to talk with you about a great photojournalist of this country, and his name is Raghu Rai. Now he is in his 80s, but he started his career in his 20s. How he became photographer is a very interesting anecdote. When he went out with his brother's friend for a photography, his brother's friend was shooting some children photographs and all. But he saw a baby donkey there. And he took snap of that. And eventually, that snap got a prize when it published in Times of London. And he got £25 for that at that time. So in 1962 or 63, and eventually joined newspaper, and he was working as a photojournalist. He always insists that photography is the most important part in journalism. And he used to quarrel with his editors also. He said, I used to quarrel to get more space for photographs, because in those days, the people used to say that photography is a small one, not a big one. But he used to quarrel and he used to get a space he needed, because he was really a passionate photographer. He worked a long time with India Today, and with India Today, when he was working, Arun Puri was the editor, and Arun Puri was the king of words, and he was the king of visuals. So he narrated how the words are the bricks of the story, and a photograph is a window and a light. What an explanation, a beautiful expression of a photography in journalism. Raghu Rai is known more for his great contribution for the society, and that is his photographs of Bhopal gas tragedy. He was there present at that time, and he took photographs, he prepared slides out of that, and those slides were shown across the country, across the world, and it fetched donations, and that was used for these people who were a part of that tragedy. Raghu Rai used to say that if you want to be a good photographer, there must be a fire in your belly and a passion in your heart. Otherwise, you can't be a good photographer. Photography is not just about the clicking, it's not about the aperture, it's not about the focal length, it's about the moment you catch and a vision behind it. So photographer should not only be a technician, but he should be an art lover. He must know the culture, he must know the language, he must know the history, and he must know what's happening around him. So his conscious thing, his emotions are very much important for bringing out a good photograph. Raghu Rai is also famous for bringing out photographs on Khajuraho, photographs of Calcutta, Mumbai, and those photos were famous all over the world. He worked for Time magazine also. He worked for New York Times also. So his photography was renowned worldwide. And still, he is doing his photography. Now he is working with a digital camera. And though he is from the old time, he never criticized the new technology. He said, this is good, that I can handle it easily. And that's why celebrating World Photography Day, we should remember such people who are a great inspiration for us. If you want to learn photography, you must have a good heart, you must have a good temperament, but you must learn technically everything in photography syllabus. And that can make you a good photographer, good photojournalist. Even you can do a photography in fashion, you can do a photography in history, you can do a photography in travelogue, everywhere. But you must have a passion, and you must learn the art of photography. Thank you.